Super Smash Bros. For the Wii U is just way too inappropriate for everyone. First off, King DDD is way too sexy for this game. How is this soulless serial killer allowed in? I can't even begin to understand how this furry OC got in. I'm pretty sure this is straight off the Skyrim Nexus. Shulk and Bayonetta are pretty much the only appropriate things in the entire game.